Prepare yourself. Prepare yourself.
Shifting gears now, I'd like to take this opportunity to wish everybody a very happy 4th of July.
And if you're into fireworks, don't touch that remote because this one is sure to be explosive.
Ugh, who writes your stuff? Superstars are very excited to have the opportunity to compete here tonight on Independence Day.
And similarly, we're excited to be able to call the action for you, especially for this match. This is going to be great.
Yeah, I gotcha. Okay, I'm good. I'm good. I'm good. Good fight. Good fight. You got bamboozled.
This should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be number one.
The only thing that would make this match more enjoyable to watch would be if I was calling it without you two bozos interrupting me.
Oh, look at this.
The best way to describe combatants clashing inside a steel cage is its battle of attrition. Sometimes a superstar is left with no choice but to fight fire with fire and do whatever they need to do in order to win the match. And sometimes it comes down to a superstar doing whatever they need to do in order to survive.
Oh!
Byron, you touched on this earlier, but it's so important for a superstar to accept that there's nowhere to run and nowhere to hide in a steel cage match, that the conflict will be resolved within the 15-foot-high steel walls that surround the ring, and that losing a cage match can mean much more than a mark on the loss. Going,
ooh, what impact! I'm not sure how much he has left.
He's playing with him now.
Uh-oh, here we go! Here we go!
Oh, he goes low! You're not cheating, you're not trying.
Victory is on the hurt.
Shoulders on the mat. He kicks out before three.
He isn't gonna go away that easy.
Beautiful technique. Nailed it. Harsh impact.
He's stumbling some now.
I'm not sure how much more he has to give.
This Cage really has gotten the best of him tonight so far. So much so that it makes me question if he even has what it takes to win this thing.
Guys, I wasn't anticipating this type of performance from him tonight. He's starting to look a little lost in there right now.
Boom! Boom, what impact!
Oh, come on, ref.
Yeah, you can't let him get away with that. Not in a match this big.
And an early kick out.
He just powered out there, Cole.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now.
He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
He just has to make sure this doesn't get too out of
control. You've got to believe this one's over.
He's looking good now, guys.
Will he be victorious?
A kick out.
Hey, I guess you never know.
The brutality and viciousness of this type of match is unparalleled.
Oh, nasty impact.
Whoa, down he goes.
That was impressive, Cole.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
This is doing a kick!
That should do it.
Hey, practice makes per penny predicament.
There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
When he introduced the enclosure, everything is possible. What a match this was.
He's getting after it here.
This was another great moment.
He ain't messing around.
And finally,
pinfall victory here tonight.
To get the pinfall victory over such a high quality opponent is incredibly impressive, Michael.
Happy 4th of July, everybody. I sure hope you enjoyed those fireworks.